Hey everyone, welcome to Vet Visit. I'm Hansika Singh and I'm a veterinary student. Subjects of BVSC and AH can be bifurcated into animal science and veterinary science. How different are they from each other and which one is best for you? We'll know that in this video. First, let us know the difference between animal science and veterinary science. Animal science deals with the management and production aspects of animals, whereas veterinary science deals with the health aspects of animals. You will get a clearer idea by knowing about the subjects that come under these two. First, let us see the subjects that come under animal science. First, animal genetics and breeding. In this, you will know about principles of animal breeding, animals and population genetics, biostatics and computer application. Next, moving on to livestock production management. Under this, you will learn about general livestock, poultry, zoo, lab, pet, and other animals, production management. Next, livestock products technology. In this, meat science, wool science, milk and milk products technology, abattoir practices will all be covered in this subject. Veterinary physiology, it covers different systems of the body. Next, animal nutrition. Principles of animal nutrition and applied nutrition is taught in it. And last, veterinary and animal husbandry extension education, about which I have covered briefly in my last video. Next, let's move on to veterinary science. It has more subjects compared to animal science. So starting with veterinary parasitology, here we study about various ectoparasites, endoparasites and protozoa. Next, veterinary microbiology. In this, we study about bacteriology, virology, mycology, veterinary immunology and serology. Next, coming to veterinary anatomy. So here we study right from histology, embryology to veterinary osteology, arthrology, myology, neurology, aesthesiology, splanchnology, angiology. It will all be covered in this course. Next, veterinary pharmacology and toxicology. Here we study about pharmacokinetics, pharmacodynamics, drugs acting on various systems of the body, chemotherapy and toxicology. Next, veterinary pathology. This includes general and systemic pathology, oncology, infectious and non-infectious diseases of animals and birds. Veterinary public health and epidemiology. This is a vast subject and again I have discussed about this subject in my last video. Now next, moving on to the clinical subjects under veterinary science. First, veterinary surgery and radiology. Here we study about general surgery, anesthesiology, diagnostic imaging techniques, regional surgery, orthopedics and lameness. Next, veterinary medicine. Here we study about various conditions like fever, hyperthermia, hypothermia, shock, allergy, etc. And under systemic, we study about various diseases of the various systems of the body. Also, we study about metabolic and deficiency disorders and infectious diseases. Veterinary gynecology and obstetrics. Here we not only study about the female genital tract and understand their cycles, but also we study under andrology about the male genital tract and study about their conditions. And under obstetrics, we study about pregnancy and its associated complications. And now the question comes, veterinary science or animal science? Which one is best for you? I would suggest you that if you're passionate about animals, if you would love to diagnose and treat them or just like being around animals, then you can definitely consider among surgery, medicine and gynecology. As I mentioned, they are the clinical subjects under veterinary science. Whereas, if you would like to go in research field or for those students who are not very comfortable or do not like to be around animals, then they can go for the non-clinical subjects of veterinary science or they can go with the animal science. So at the end, the choice would be completely yours whether you want to go with veterinary science or animal science. And for those students who are not yet into veterinary colleges, I would tell you not to worry now, because during that 5.5 years of your course, you would realize that which subject is best for you when you start liking one subject more over others. So yes, that's it for today's video. Do let me know in the comment section below that which subject you like most or what would you prefer, veterinary science or animal science? I would love to hear that. And for those who are new to this channel, I have created some playlists for already enrolled veterinary students and for the veterinary aspirants, do check that out. So yes, that's it for today's video. If you like it, then give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to Vet Visit, then yes, please do. I'll see you next time. Till then, take care of yourselves and keep loving animals like you always do.